Hello, everyone. We're back in the homeless camp of Watch Dogs in this kind of cool car with an Illinois license plate. And we're looking for Maurice or the bridge or both. Is Maurice going to meet us at the bridge, or are we just saying, screw it, Jordy, we don't have time for Maurice. We're going straight to the bridge. Last episode, we picked up Tobias's remote control. Oh, why are you guys saying that for? You think I'm a cutie or what's up? You think Clara is just chilling back over there at Tobias's place? Let's see. Is she still texting? Nah, she's gone. She's gone, but surely the bunker is not. We're going to head over here right now and dive into this mystery, hopefully uncovering something miraculous. Let's press the button, turn the bridge, and hit this island. 3, 2, 1. Bingo.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. And if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
All right, hack the bridge. Uh-oh.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
Oh, I see. There's all these creepy rocks that apparently Aiden is too shy to climb up, even though it would have been really easy for a human to walk up those rocks. There's a big fence there that prevents us from using that boat right there in that dock to get here, so they smartly placed this so we could not access it except by the bridge. It's like a Last of Us place. Overgrown. Humans no longer remain. Buildings for lease, but nobody to buy them. Let's activate this generator. 3 generators, 3 sources of power. 3 cheers for this bunker. Alright. First one. Up here. Nice bike, bro. Who left that there? I'm kind of afraid we're going to come upon, like, a bunch of evil guys.
Damn, Ray. I am so sorry about your car. How much of it did you have to take apart to find my flash drive? Did you find all 6 decoys? The ball's in your court now. I just want to point out that I've already done the car thing, so you can leave my baby alone. Please.
Creepy. I've already done the car thing, so you can leave my baby alone. Looks like I have to get up higher or something to be able to hack that. Aha! There's a bridge that way, so it looks like our journey starts farther back. Interesting. Get to do some climbing. I like this music. I don't know what you call this music, but it's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Hopefully no one sees me over here. Lower the lift. Look at these boats. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm doing secret man's work. Up we go. Beautiful. I like this. First kind of like platforming exploration mission of the game, right? It's pretty cool. It's locked. Cameras. Doors. There we go. I like these cameras with such tiny, what's the word? Tiny, like, turn radius. They're like broken owls. I can't see! Hoot hoot! I can't see! Alright. Oh, we gotta lower that lift all the way down. Can I walk across this? How do I get in there? You think I blow this up? Oh, yes! Bust it down. Aiden was pretty proud of himself with that one. Another locked area. Can I activate it without touching it? Oh no, this isn't locked. Okay, good. 1 of 3. Boom.
1 down, 2 to go.
I like how Aiden knows about these 3 generators. He's a smart man, apparently.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
But really, how do they know about these generators? They're just all super sleuths, I guess? Who knows? Who knows? Not me. Climb out over here, and let's go find the next... Okay, let's ride this bike, because why not? Let's ride a bike on a desolate island, on the train tracks. Whoa! Okay. Move this carrier crate down. And park our bike right around here. Alright. I bet this is the first spot we gotta go in. Rise us back up. Up we go, and I'm on top. Get up here. Perfect. Can we jump? Climbing all these crates. I wish Watch Dogs had more of this stuff. I think this is pretty cool. Kind of Assassin's Creed-esque, you know? It's locked! Camera, camera, camera. There you are. Beautiful. And we in. Just like that. Lickety split. Lick your lips and taste the fruit of your labors, because you solved it, Aiden. World's easiest puzzle. Okay. Something to unlock here? No. We just gotta drop in? No. You could jump down, or could be all cool like and take this lift. Lift me down, opposite of up. Take me to this freaking generator. Ouch. Yeah. Two for the price of one.
One more.
Alright, nice lips, Aiden. Now then.
Almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
Ooh. I'm working on it.
That sounds like a little play on words. A little, she doesn't mean what she says. I'm telling you, I still feel like there's gonna be a Clara Aiden romance. Maybe not, but I still wouldn't count it out. Last one over this way. More cargo cart climbing?
Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Okay. Guessing there's a camera. Yup. Camera behind the carrier. It's inside there? What? How am I supposed to get inside that... How am I supposed to get inside that gate? Let's see. Now, oh, I see. Lift it back up. And then we hack it. See, that's cool. I love the camera puzzles. I wish there was more of this stuff. It's pretty fun. Okay. Climb up. Take me across. We moving like a boss. Let's go, let's go. This is when I think Watch Dogs is at its best. When it's being kind of different. Whoa! That was spooky. And just like that, we found the third. What's it gonna unveil? You think so? Okay, predict. Write in the comments right now. Do you think like something's gonna come out of the water, raise out of the ground, or nothing? I say nothing. I think it's just gonna turn on a light. Oh.
Should do it.
We gonna see anything? Apparently we know where the bunker is. Ooh, don't fall.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
What is this? Bunker access. Keypad encrypted. Purpose unknown. Now what happens? Do I go up or down? Aiden's like looking at his phone. Oh, we're moving! Holy moly! We're inside some building. And my connection to Ubisoft service has been lost because we're inside the bunker. Of course there's no freaking LTE in here. Search for the power controls. Bloom's bunker.
We found it. We're here.
Home sweet home.
Hack the computer.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. Hack us
help
in.
Help me get her online.
Power up, up, up. All right, let's turn this thing on.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. Need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Power up the bunker, at least slightly. And now we're headed to trace the IP. Okay. Mission complete. Thanks for the blackout. I like how we just pick up a blackout. Like, what? Alright. Let's exit the bunker and go straight to the source of this thing. Alright, now I want to watch this time. Here we go.
Bringing Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Hey, it's Clara's car! And we can take it, because we're evil like
that. Need to get CtOS network access.
Alright, we gotta go get access in the Rossi Fremont district. Viceroy territory, as Aiden said. Alright, so... we can ride the bridge back. Crime detected. No! Let's go get him.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for vigilante Aiden Pearce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pearce on.
What?
With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Oh, that's why they can't find me, supposedly. You'd think there'd be one bad seed that would tell them, though. Like, one person, like, I'm sick of this guy. He's firing machine guns in the streets. He's causing all sorts of headaches and trouble. He's clogging up traffic. But no. Apparently not. We've got access to bridges now since I upgraded my skill set. Alrighty. That bunker wasn't as cool as I was hoping to be. I thought it'd be like some Star Wars Marvel level of brilliance, but it wasn't. Alright. Where is this crime? These guys, huh? maybe my guess. Nope. Nope.
Oh, shit. Hey, yeah, we're talking to you. Cash, now.
Come back here, you jerk. Slow him down, tackle him up. Pick up all of his poison and put it down with a nice baton. Strike. Crime solved. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna hurt you, dude. I don't know why you're hanging out back here in the first place, but...
Victim unharmed.
Ah, look at that. He was unharmed. Couldn't you tell? I surely couldn't. Alright, where's my car? Where's my car? Oh, this is it. No wonder. They're like, hold on. Stop honking, I'm not even in it. Alright. So we gotta head all the way over here to the wards. Just not connected. Alright, we got some Two Chains and Pharrell to guide us wrong road. I'm sorry. 1,600 meters and counting till we arrive. Who do you think we're going to find there? Who is Damien interested in getting? He's holding Nikki hostage so that we'll help him track this target. We don't even have a clue of who it is yet. But it looks like that knowledge will be coming to our minds pretty soon. Gosh, some of these cards are wiggly. Anyways, guys and girls, hope you enjoyed this episode and are having a fantastic day. Uncovered the bunker. It was a little bit of a bummer, but it wasn't too bad. And now we make our way towards the real meat and potatoes of why we accessed the bunker, the IP address, location. We'll find that out when we return, everybody. Fantastic day. Thanks so much for watching. Drink some matcha. Hit that like button if you're enjoying. And ready for more Watch Dogs. Till then, though, thanks again, and we will see you all later.